Hi, Peter Ronan, New York Fashion Times, and I
Yes, Maitland Ward.
It's been too long.
It was last time I was at Sue Wong's fashion show.
Yes.
The last one.
Yes, her collection at the Atelier.
Yes, it was amazing. It was really beautiful.
And you are wearing?
I am wearing Sue Wong tonight, so we've been working together a lot lately.
It
so I'm
like it, yes.
I'm honored to be part of her people that wear her clothes yes, model them
and
stuff.
Can we see a little turnaround?
Yes, it actually has a beautiful train. It was kind of like a wedding gown. It's very, very fairy princess or something feeling.
Looks nice.
Thanks.
Nice.
It's pink for tonight's event, so I'm sticking to theme.
Sure. So you're here for the Viva Glam event?
Yes, I am.
Any specific designers or just the event in general?
I'm just here for the event in general. I mean, I've always, I love Viva Glam and I'm the animal cause I'm very in with, and Katie Cleary is great, so I'm here to support all of that. And I just love the events here, and they do great work. And I'm just honored to be here and see you again. We
Aww.
Always have so much fun talking about fashion.
I know. I was wondering when I'd see you again.
I know. Well, it's more often now. So
It is. Because you're always wearing Sue.
I am wearing Sue.
Finding a good place to wear.
Exactly.
Well, it was so nice seeing you again.
So nice seeing you. All right.
And fans, again, can find you on?
Well, they can on Twitter and Instagram. They can follow all my happenings and all the news on.
Which is?
My name, Maitland Ward, MAITLANDWARD, on everything. So across the board.
Across the whole board.
Well, thank you again.
Oh, thank you.
And thanks for watching New York Fashion Times.